That's right, Tony. Teenagers are required to take off their shoes at the school dances to protect the gym floor, so dancers can wear their sock tops. Well, shoes are no shoes. I'm not sure.
Drilling in the afternoon.
In the 50s, kids knew how to dance, and all the cats and chicks could get their kids at the hop.
And then a rhubarb crisp. Yes.